at 33 minutes past one on Friday morning. I am on my way to Wall Island McDonald's, where I am meeting the other 20 odd people that are coming to the ring with us. Oops, wrong indicator stuck. We're not supposed to be meeting there till 2, and it's probably 10 minutes away. I'm just a bit excited. I started by forgetting my holiday wallet, which had 30 euros in it. I set the car alarm off on the Skoda by running this right next to it when it was cold. I've never done that before, but lesson, I suppose. So I'm trying to wake everybody up at this time in the morning. Doing really well. Hopefully this weather will brighten up, because it's miserable at the minute. But it doesn't matter, because we're on our way to the Nurburgring. The more difficult it is to keep them all together. Exhibit A. No, I need to have a go at the inside of this windscreen again. I've done a cracking job of it. So, it's 25 past four. We're on the road for 2.5 hours. We've made one stop at the services. That was my fault for needing the toilet. Would appear we've hit a little bit of traffic, and well, turns out I don't know how to work this thing. Oh, what's that there? Nope, nothing exciting. No idea. Ah, traffic there now. Luckily, with the Eurotunnel, you can swap an area either side of the booking that you have made. So we should be on time. I think we've got to be there at 7:20, and we're 2 hours away. An hour and 45. So yeah, it's going well. We've done 120 miles so far, I think. It smells like oil in this car.
I get lost inside my thoughts, and when I start to think, oh, the tunnel closest starts to end up on the brink. I tried so hard, but all these scars, they cut so deep I bleed. I fell so fast from heaven, it's like someone clipped my wings. Now I'm falling, and I can't see the ground. Can we stop this gravity?
Passport control and a seagull some quick detailer in the car. I'll have to get that off before it dries. Etches into me paintwork. Apparently the guy that was sat behind me was sat pissing himself, so that's sound. Side of the tunnel, I filled it back up and I'm just below half a tank now, which I'm quite happy about, because the first petrol station I filled it up with 95 rather than high octane stuff, Not that it's going to make any difference for my Nurburgring lap time attempts that I'm going to be doing over the next 4 days. But yeah, I'm going to let you enjoy the tractors now. And I'm going to enjoy some rudimental. It's a bit